La situation de la métropole parisienne.
The situation in the Paris metropolitan area now. Here also we see a worsening that is accelerating in the city and its suburbs. Indeed, since yesterday, in the past 24 hours, Paris has passed three thresholds to become a so-called maximum alert zone. If this trend is confirmed, we will have no choice but to place Paris and its suburbs under maximum alert starting Monday.